Hello my dear students, today we are going to discuss about textual exercise. Let us see the first exercise. Choose the correct alternative and write correct answer. First question, in the ancient time, man used to write on which thing? A. Cloth, B. Paper, C. Inner bark of tree, D. Leather. Answer is C. Inner bark of tree. Next second question, which of the following is not a source to know history? A. Record, B. Copper plate, C. Birch bark, D. Vehicle. Answer is vehicle. Vehicle is not a source to know history. Third question, which of the following writings last longer? A. Record, B. Writings on paper, C. Writings on clothes, D. Writings on leaves of trees. Answer is A. Record is a writing last longer. Now let us see the second exercise. Answer the following question in short. First question is, explain the meaning of BC. BC means year before birth of Jesus Christ. Example, 2000 BC means 2000 years before birth of Jesus Christ. Now second question, explain the meaning of AD. AD means Anno Domini. We call it Anno Domini, which means year after birth of Jesus Christ. Example, 2000 AD means 2000 year after the birth of Jesus Christ. Next third question, which is the oldest coin of India? Panchmark is oldest coin of India. It has been found in India. Now next question, which are the sources to know history? The sources of history like archives, historians, travelers to know history. Now let us see the next exercise. Answer the following questions by matching A with correct information given in B. First question, record. Text engraved on stone metal. Pochapatra. Bark of a birch tree. Tamapatra. Text engraved on copper plate. BC, before the birth of Jesus Christ. AD, Anno Domini.